In May of 1961, one man had a vision and made a promise to the nation.
We choose to go to the moon.
Just go, all engines, you're looking good.
Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills.
Eagle looking great. The Eagle has landed.
With that single step, a vision became reality, and the mission of thousands of scientists and technicians was complete. 25 years later, another man would state his vision and make a promise to his son. The promise was to one day cure paralysis.
It's been shown that a small group of determined people can change the course of history. It's taken the Miami Project 24 years, more than 300 doctors, scientists, clinicians, and over $300 million to bring us unprecedented breakthroughs in medical science. Now, curing paralysis is no longer just a glimmer of hope on a distant horizon, because we have the knowledge, we have the manpower, and we have the technology. And today we stand at the threshold of medical history, poised to begin human clinical trials. Like the men and women who aimed for the stars and landed on the moon, 2010 is our moonshot. And when we land, Mark will reach out to me and say, "Dad, mission accomplished."
One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.